The Glendale School District says it will continue remote learning for the next 2 weeks. The district says this is due to the rise in cases of COVID-19 and increased quarantine numbers within the district. Remote learning will stay in place until Monday, December 14th.